Action.
Yo, what up, YouTube? Hey, guys.
Hi, guys.
Am I doing it right? Listen, it's leg day. God damn it. And I got company coming. Who would you like for it to be? Nah, y'all wrong. It's Kima Russo. She should be here any minute. Kima, where you at? They've been loving you, Kima, all in the comments. They go ham for you. They love you. What is it that y'all love about Kima? Let me know down below. I think I have an idea. Hey, yo, and y'all know I'm a car guy. A lot of y'all are too. If you're ever on the West Coast, you want to ride in a spaceship, link right down below. Check out the Instagram. Shoot a DM. Let me know y'all here. Let me hear y'all in the DM. Miss Kima wanted to do an upper body workout. It's leg day. What were you expecting? Leg day. Leg day.
Well, in comparison to our last video for leg, I guess we didn't go as hard.
We didn't go that hard. We were just testing the waters out.
Yeah.
You know.
I mean, you could just tell from him he doesn't play around. So.
See, reference to the last workout, we squatted fairly heavy weight. To me, once you do that, mm-hmm. everything else is whatever.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? If you don't do that, you gotta really do a lot of shit. Kima said, let's work out. I'm thinking she wanna do legs, squats. I brought my knee sleeves.
We already did that.
But she said she wanna do upper body. I'm like, okay. I said, I'm gonna step out of this workout and I'm gonna put you through the workout. Cause I got some things for you.
He scared me a little bit.
And listen, this is a testament for the ladies. She trains. She gets after it. You don't become masculine. That's not a thing. So let's get rid of that myth, because it's bullshit.
Yeah.
That's not a thing.
Yeah.
With females, it makes you don't get big, you get smaller, more tight, you know what I mean? More firm, more shapely. Mm-hmm. So I think that's what we all want, right?
Yeah, and I think times have changed. I think muscles are very sexy. I think there's a way to overdo it. I think there's a way to have balance. I feel like I have a lot of balance with my femininity versus my masculinity. I want to be strong and sexy. And that's why we're here. He just showed me a few exercises that we're about to do. He's gonna kick my ass right now. I already know it, but I'm excited. So let's go.
And fellas, the ladies is lifting now. Don't let your girl be stronger than you. that's no bueno. That means she gonna wear the pants in the house.
Oh yeah.
Yell at you and shit. Cook me some food, fool. We started out with the gauntlet, and you could thank CT Fletcher for that.
Thank you.
Out of his sick mind. The gauntlet, it is what it is.
Yeah.
You go into the gauntlet, it's skull crushers. You could do this with different exercises as well, but we went ahead and did this with skull crushers. You see what it is, 20 reps.
Your arms will be on fire when you get up. It's full of blood and pressure, and they were swollen. When you get results like that after exercise, you know it has to be working.
Exactly.
Like, that's a real workout.
And I'm a big fan of doing ascensions, like starting light and going up versus when you have a lot of reps. So that was like 180 reps. And we started light to kind of burn yourself out to get to the heavy, which is counter what most people do. But we ain't most people, you know what I'm saying? This kind of training, when you apply it to everything, you start applying that to how you live. So you like, fuck it, I want to make this as difficult as possible and conquer it.
Yep.
You become that much stronger, that much more legit. So she knocked it out like a boss, 20, and ascended up in weight, stayed at 20 reps each time.
Yep.
The top set, I was being nice, because the top set you're supposed to do twice, 40 reps.
Woo.
But we just came on back down.
Yeah, and I feel like at some point, it's mind over matter. Like, it is all
100%,
mental.
100%. There's so many exercises, like one workout I did called Iron Marathon. It's my body weight 220. I'm 220, it was 225 though. And it's 210 reps. You do on a bench, you do a rep, take it off, rack it, and then you do two, rack it. You don't have a break, you just rack it and take it back off.
Yeah.
And it's not my muscles doing it at a certain point. My body cramping up, everything. I feel my mouth is dry, dehydrated. But it's like, fuck it, I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.
So it's all mental, and that's what's important. A lot of people don't got that.
Yeah.
But you can develop it by stressing yourself out in here.
Challenging yourself.
you know, so.
That breakthrough.
Yeah. All right, so now we're going into biceps. I wanted to have her do another Ascension workout, but there's only one curl bar here. So we modified it and did 7 ups, 7 reps, halfway point to here from the bottom, and then from the top to the halfway point, and then 7 all the way through.
Those bands.
And bands to make her dance. We did the bands just like this. Listen, the bands is something that you control the intensity. I highly recommend y'all to make it as difficult as possible.
Yeah.
And if it's too difficult, scale down a little bit, but you're wasting your time if you're doing it easy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's for sure.
So how did that feel?
It felt very, I challenged myself to the max today, but I realized it wasn't about like really getting the full range of motion.
Right.
You really are getting that work no matter what you do.
Exactly.
It's really just feeling that muscle and focusing on that area and isolating that area and just Correct. Pushing through, getting those 20 reps.
Correct.
But that was definitely the most challenging part. But finishing with the push-ups,
a dime is no joke.
In a push-up, it's like when your arms are dead in a push-up, that's it. It's like,
Right.
what is getting you off the ground? But
And see, push-ups, triceps, we did a little extra work on triceps because people don't realize they want to work their biceps only, but your triceps is the biggest part of your arm.
Mm-hmm.
It starts from back here, it's 3 heads, here and here, whereas the bicep is just here and here. So you got to do a little bit more work for the tricep, and you know, you never know if you have to push a motherfucker up off of you, you know what I'm saying? Or hold somebody up against the wall, you know what I'm saying? Like, their feet dangling
you
and
see
shit.
The tries.
You know what I'm
saying? That was one of my biggest things. And I feel like it adds a lot of nice shape to your arms for my females who want that fitness vibe, that fitness physique. The tricep adds a lot of shape.
Well,
and
when
this
they,
right here.
When women ask, how do they get rid of the, that's it.
Yep.
Triceps.
Tighten.
Train your triceps.
I love it.
No giblet, whatever, hanglet.
I mean, okay, everybody has a little bit.
Yeah,
like,
I mean,
even we have a little bit.
I mean, I don't. I'm fucking with
you. No, he's flexing.
Nah, but you know what we're talking about.
Yeah.
So last but not least, we're finished off with random selection on tricep extensions. Random selection, you can do on anything. A lot of these techniques can be applied to a lot of different exercises. So we just skimming the surface on what could be done. So we did it with the tricep extensions. So we shoot for 100 reps, 20 reps at a pop, 5 reps, 5 times. And you never know where you're going with the weight. You're just going.
Yeah. And I didn't know where he was going to take me. I already knew he was going to take me all the way to what I was. I think it goes to like 200. Thank God he didn't take me. 60 was enough. But having that at the end of the workout was definitely a challenge for me. But we made it. We got all 100 reps.
Easy peasy. She murdered that. But Kima's she's a savage, you know? So you can tell somebody who has, a lot of times when you have some kind of athletic background, you can go a little extra further when it comes to weights. Cause I know with me coming from boxing to weight training, I weight trained all my life while boxing, but when I stopped boxing and just went to weight training, it was just not satisfying. So I had to do a lot of crazy shit. You know what I mean? So, you know, you find that nice balance.
Yeah.
And if you don't have that athletic background, you can still, I'm trying to show y'all, go beast mode, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know, a lot of these techniques and tactics, you can apply to what you do. So I'm giving it to you, use it.
Yeah.
Use it. I've been doing it for years myself, and I've trained lots and lots of people in person and now online. If you want to join my squad, I got you. I can put y'all through this stuff very specific, what I do. All right, MikeRashidTraining.com. And listen, some of y'all don't have access to a gym, and I got you covered because I'm providing in-gym workouts and at-home workouts. And y'all know that I didn't just come up with this at-home stuff just out the blue because of COVID. Alpha Shred has been going for 3 years, and it started out all at-home workouts. So I got you covered on both ends, nutrition and all. I got you. MikeRashidTraining.com. So click the link in the bio. And also, the new chess program is out, Colossus, big King Kong chess. King Kong, you know what I'm saying? So that's down below as well. I'm giving it, the blueprint is here, it's right here. So go ahead, click the links down below. I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe to Kima's channel. She's a beast, she's a boss. Links all down below. Got anything to say?
Yeah, thank you guys for watching. You guys already know, We only go hard and we go home. I came back with Mike because I know he's going to put me through it and challenge me mentally and physically, and that's why I'm here. That's why we both have been able to achieve these physiques, because we push ourselves to the limit. So keep checking us out. Thank you for your love. Check me out and subscribe to Kimi Russo. And yeah, we'll see you next time.
I think next up should be boxing.
Oh, I can't wait. Yeah. I can't wait. Now I'm really ready.
We need to do some basketball stuff too.
Oh, yeah?
I used to have skills.
Oh.
In my mind, I still do. But I know once I get out there, it's going to be a different story.
Honestly, it's been a long time for me too. So
yeah, but you've done it so at such a high level so recently. It's been a long time for me.
I guess we'll see who you guys are rooting for.
All right. That's coming too. All right. Holla at y'all later.
See ya.